finds O'Day up top. Straight line drive right to the rim. The layup good. Ethan O'Day, and up top two is good from 17 feet. 4-3, and this layup from Smith makes it 5-4 New Hampshire. Bell Haynes stepping inside, easy lane. The lanky center, Kamara, hands off Smith for three as Bell Haynes gets blasted to the floor. The three is good. Regular season meetings, O'Day kick out style open for three, it's down. 43 points in his last two, now driving in right side, Armstrong misses, but the follow is good. Vermont has the basketball, dunk in a transition, three ball, it's down.
And that's what we gotta do. Talking about getting out of transition.
Bell Haynes in the paint, twists around and finds Duncan, who fires for three. Got it again. Pass far side, catch and shoot jumper for DP off the mark. It's scooped up by Urquhart down low. Nine to shoot. They give Dre space. Kick Stottle open, three up top. He drains it. Bramante enters into the post. Tough fadeaway hook for Leisner is good overpaying. Next whistle is a timeout. Wills to Urquhart. Tough long distance. Two is good. On the left wing, gets the screen from DP, bowling his way inside, banks home the lay-in. Near half court, lobs it for Leisner into a three, and he buries it from up top. Kind of looks like a very young Robert De Niro to me. O'Day above the right elbow hits the two. Smith, the screen set by the large Armstrong. Smith hands off Dion Freed for three. Holds the extension, the follow-through as it drops. 4 minutes gone by in the second. Wills sputtering inside, misses, but then O'Day is there for the tip-in. Hesitates, backdoor cut. Duncan catches, reach around. Urquhart layup is good. Urquhart hands Duncan, fires away. Hits the three in front of his bench. It all started in the Coppenrath and Sorrentine years. Wills in the post, hangs, dishes. O'Day goes up with the power. He places it in, and he's down. Under 10 to play in the America East semis. They're looking for a title berth, and Ward hits the floater inside. Crossovers from Smith, playing the piano to get by Bell Haynes. Bounce pass down low, Leisner lays it into the foul. In Catamount country, Stottle blows by Burns and lays it up and in. Burns now penetrates, 10 seconds to play, floater no good. Rebound tipped into the hands of Leisner, knocked away by O'Day, picked up by Stottle, 4 seconds to play. Stottle crosses half court, and Vermont is headed to Stony Brook. It's a championship date on Long Island against the Seawolves.